You know, these guys fell in love with ballooning a long time ago, and it started off by being a passenger, experiencing the entire thing and wanting to become a balloonist himself later on.
Right now, the wind is picking.